When the first patient came to our clinic, he had no FDA-approved options available for his lymphoma, and there were no CAR T-cell therapy options available for his lymphoma either. So that made him a perfect candidate for this clinical trial and to receive CAR T-cell therapy here.
A couple of patients that we have treated thus far with the metabolically modified CD19 CAR T cells in this trial and have shown almost no toxicity, no cytokine release syndrome, and very mild fever. And that is something which is usually not associated with CAR T.
The first patient had scans 1 and 3 months after CAR T cell infusion, both showing that there was no evidence of lymphoma.
It's really very, you know, exciting and fulfilling to see that something which has gone from the lab to the patient has worked. Seeing the patients and meeting them once they were treated, it was such a relief.
It's incredibly difficult to move a drug from bench to bedside. Being in an academic institution like MUSC is important because bringing these therapies to clinic to patients is such a difficult endeavor that you really have to have all the resources and expertise available within all of these teams.
The clinicians bring in the questions or the unmet needs where no new clinical trials are needed. Definitely there's a merit of our strategy moving forward to take it to the patients.
What sets MUSC apart is the collaboration that it offers with physician scientists like Dr. Marotra so that we can offer these types of therapies to patients in clinic. Thank you.